is the goodness of God that leads you to repentance. What Peter saw in the eyes of Jesus was the goodness of Jesus. If you are in sin, if you're falling away from the Lord, if you feel like you're far away from Him, and if you would look upon His eyes, you would not see condemnation, you would not see anger. What you see is the goodness of the Lord. And it's when you see that goodness is that what leads you to fall on your knees and repent from your sins.
The eyes, and I felt the warmth around it, then I felt like a very sharp red light onto my eyes. And I could see clearly now. Infection, and I am healed because I felt
healed. Pain on her knees, but this pain was from 1 year ago, and now everything is gone.
My knee was developing arthritis, and now I don't feel the pain anymore.
The power of God just touched me, and it's gone, like completely gone.
Pain is gone from your feet. No pain.
No pain.
The pain left my knee and it went to my foot. And when I stepped out in the aisles, I walked this way, it went out of the bottom of my foot.
The Lord showed His glory to Moses. He said to him, I'm going to make my goodness pass before you. And when Moses saw the goodness of the Lord, the Bible says that he fell on his knees and all he could do is worship. Crucified on a cross for Him to be able to say, your sins are forgiven.
Well, I've been diagnosed with a damaged liver and a damaged spleen, and I experienced a light, I experienced a release.
They just lifted right off the hill.
You just felt fire in there. You can see clear.
I had pain in my knees. It's gone.
I've been suffering with a pinched nerve in my neck. And I just felt heat and overwhelming thankfulness. And I know I'm healed.
In Toronto, Canada, Jesus Christ is born!